Hey Crypto Nation, today we're going to talk about one of the most crucial elements of cryptocurrency, private keys. Understanding private keys is essential for securing your digital wealth. So let's jump in. So what is a private key? Imagine your private key as a unique combination to a super secure digital safe. It's a long, random string of letters and numbers that only you should know. This key gives you complete control over your cryptocurrency. Your Exodus wallet supports a multitude of assets, each with one or more private keys and corresponding public keys. All of these private keys are derived from a single seed, which acts as the master key. It's a bit complicated, so let's break it down from the beginning. To create this master key, Exodus uses a process called entropy, which means randomness. It's like shaking a massive number of dice to get a completely unpredictable result. This randomness is essential for making your private key impossible to guess. The app then processes this random data using the BIP-39 standard to generate your mnemonic phrase, also known as a seed phrase or secret recovery phrase. The length of the mnemonic phrase depends on the amount of entropy used. For Exodus, it's 128 bits, which comes out to 12 words. These words are derived from the predefined list of 2,048 words provided by BIP-39. Think of 12 words as a secret code that you can memorize or write down and use to recover your digital safe's combination if you lose it. From this single seed phrase, you can derive multiple private keys using the BIP-44 standard. These private keys are each then linked to a different public key, which is your digital address that can be shared with others to receive cryptocurrency. It's like having multiple safes with different combinations, all controlled by the same master key. This is what allows you to manage the dozens of assets supported in your Exodus wallet. Remember, while you can create many private keys from one seed, the recovery phrase or seed phrase itself is the most important key. Protect it carefully, never share it with anyone, and avoid storing it digitally. Losing your private key means losing access to your funds, and if someone else gets it, they can steal your assets. And there you have it. That is private keys in a nutshell. Thanks for watching, and if you'd like to learn more about blockchain and cryptocurrencies, click any of these videos to continue watching.